When I was a girl, the air here used to smell like the ocean. But the foreign corporations came, poisoned everything. Back in 67, we kicked them out. For decades, you could breathe the air. Then Espinosa started to sell off our industries. Then Anton took over. He opened the door for that Yankee McKay. His operation produces the poison needed to make Viviro. And the pipeline here is a vital part of that cancer treatment. Lorenzo showed me the photographs you took of their research. Disgusting. So Yelena and I came up with a plan to cripple production of Castillo's wonder drug. Think of that Yankee's main chemical plant like a heart. And all these pipes are like arteries. Cut the arteries, and the heart goes into a catastrophic state. So follow the pipes, Danny. Destroy the substations, and you'll create a pressure overload at the plant. That's when Yelena will access their computers, and will be able to kill McKay's poison operation for good. This is a big mission, and you're not alone.
Silos from there.
Or I could just shoot them.
Being a guerrilla is about precision. Sloppy work leads to too many corpses.
That's a zero magic. With McKay Global on your side, Yara will go Farah. Mi Alamo, Señor McKay. I know.
Devils come here and give you bad deals. That's not me. I'm a self-made multimillionaire, a very successful one who was hand-picked by El Cazadante. It's time for us to use what we have here with this Viviro stuff and make the rest of the world pay for it. At top dollar.
Okay, first up station down.
You know, I used to watch El Tigre's back when he was in the field.
Well, I'm glad you're watching mine.
Danny, did El Tigre ever tell you about Lobo?
A little. Said he was killed in combat. Why?
You remind me of him. Clara's the politician. But you are a true guerrilla. Like Lobo, the lone wolf.
I don't like worrying about others. Slows me down.
But when the lone wolf makes the big kill, he doesn't like to share the spoils. Be careful, Danny.
Why are you telling me this?
Please, set me free!
Hello? Hello? Pinga.
Calm yourself. It's okay.
Huh. Okay. Careful, Danny. I see you, sniper. I should have been a surgeon.
I wouldn't go that far. Danny, I want to apologize for how I treated you when we first met. I was wrong about you.
No need to apologize.
I've just had enough blood to last 3 lifetimes. And enough guerrillas who enjoyed spilling. trouble written all over you. But El Tigre, he always knew a true guerrilla at first glance. He told me if anyone could save Yara, it was you. Just thought you should know.
Libertad could use you, Lucky. Clara could learn a lot from you.
Libertad, la moral, just a club, Danny. I fight for Yara, no one else.
Sniper. Fumigator. Great. Hostages. Copy.
Danny, I never told anyone this.
Yeah.
El Tigre killed Lobo.
The Pinga.
Back in 67, they led the final attack together. But Lobo wanted Yara all for himself. Once they took Esperanza, his plan was to take down Santos. Lobo would have undone everything we fought for. Instead of peace, he would have started a civil war. Lobo was a traitor, Danny. He left El Tigre no choice. A secret no Yaran can ever know.
Why are you telling me this?
Because you remind me of Lobo. You might be a hero now. You might think you would never betray Yara. But once you're on the throne, it will change you.
I have no desire to rule Yara, Lucky.
Just know that if I must, I won't hesitate to pull that trigger. Just like El Tigre, he was the real legend of 67. And he never forgave himself for it.
You've ever seen. So Urano Farmeros can spray it on and... Magic, baby. With McKay Global on your side, Yara will go far up. The Alamo is in your machine. Yara.
Substations. I've accessed their system, and thanks to you overloading the basin pressure at the plant, I can now do this.
Do what, Yelena? Holy shit! Lucky, did you hear that?
All of Yara heard that. Time for phase two. Get to the plant. Just follow the smoke.
There's an engine.
Loki, I'm at the plant. Everyone's shitting themselves.
Thanks to you. Engineers are trying to repair the chemical basins. Find the control room, Danny. Yelena's waiting to be patched into the computers. Once we have access.
Heart attack. Got it. Don't like the look of this place.
The substations are compromised! Repeat! The substations are compromised! All hands! Stop those basins from overloading again! If they blow twice, we're fucked!
They've got a medic. Yelena, it's Danny. I've plugged you in. Time to do your thing.
Muy bien. Let's melt this fucker. We're in. Now, each basin has an overflow control switch. Flip the switches and...
And kaboom!
Yeah. But there's going to be some time between flipping and kabooming. So make sure no one gets their hands on those switches.
Okay. Oh, I've heard something.
Manda pinga esto.
Warning. Critical pressure level. Shit.
music to my ears.
This is Senior McKay. Who's the fucking manager here? Call me pronto. I need to know what the hell's going on. Are off the charts. Why is nobody calling me? Call me the fuck now or your asses are fired.
Thank you.
You did!
We did it.
I'm proud of you. El Tigre would have been too.
All we needed was a little luck.
Coño.
Danny, you did it. I'm proud of you. El Tigre would have been too. We have destroyed the only place on this island where they produce the poison they spray on the tobacco fields in the west.
After they use up the poison...
No more wonder drug. Danny, you're not going to believe it? But before we hit McKay at the port, I got a special request from Clara. And she's got a point.
Didn't see that coming.
We have an opportunity to do something bigger. If we destroy Castillo's oil reserves in El Este right now, it will choke his army of fuel across the island.
I like the sound of that.
Go hit the big red tanks all over La Jolla. Our guerrillas will help you. I sent them pics of what to target.
Gracias, comadre. Copy!
Oh! collapse all over. People are suffering. Everyone's dirt poor. Everyone's making hard life or death choices. What if I told you this island could be better?
Are you reading one of Castillo's speeches?
No, I'm serious. My great-grandparents had a brutal life. They left one country to go to another and made something of themselves. They passed that wealth on to the next generation. My parents, they built on it, they gave it to me.
So you want me to move?
Well, that would solve my immediate problems, but no. You can stay in Yara, but Castillo wants a change here. He does, I talk to him every day. He wants it as fast as you do. Sometimes it is better to swim with the current than to go against it.
So I should just accept the arrests? The outcast system? The executions?
Every modern country in the history of the world has dark days. Only difference now is that everybody can film it and stream it and try to get the world pissed off about it. Even in my country, Canada, go look up what they did to the indigenous folks and the fracking, Jesus Murphy. But hey, nobody is perfect.
Talk all you want. You are nothing but a fucking idiot.
Ah, keep trying to be a badass. You're not catching a couple generations from now. Think about what I said.
Gracias.
De nada.
Yankee paid for what he did to us.
And did Castillo's rule to Relente.
Hey,
the oil tanks and get to the port.
Ya voy. I'm clear. Okay, you at the port?
As a matter of fact, I am. Sitting in my little fortified panic room. It's Russian made and impossible to open. But I'll just wait for Castile's reinforcements.
Great. I'll swing by and say hello.
Look, backpack. It's just you coming to see me at this time of the situation. Be armed.
I won't.
hijo de puta's mine.
We need to take that warehouse!
Guys, the momentum is shifting. If you don't make a stand against the Koreas here, you're gonna lose. Now go out there and fight for Castillo!
I'm running late, so...
Mierda.
Shit. So much money.
Yelena, McKay wasn't there. The office was a fucking trap.
Coño, that intel came from a fucking traitor.
On one of those ships.
You called it, Lucky.
What's up, holding it?
Huh? Yelena, if the Yankee was on that ship, he's a dead man.
He wasn't. McKay's on the one further out.
You sure this time?
This intel comes from one of Gilberto's people. She's on that ship.
Danny,
on my way.
Gilberto will get on the line.